All right, guys. So this is nearly three decades before the Easy Link came up. Okay, we use this. Okay, when you ride an SBS bus, there's usually a red box on the side. It's for this. They don't make use of this anymore. It's start in the 90s. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is to put inside this frame and sell it. Okay, see how much can it goes. So basically, I have a lot. You can see this stick with all the, So you see the opposite direction because it's under selfie. So basically, it's sad to say that the frame is just a small one. It can accommodate only three, but it's an antique, consider nearly three decades ago. Okay, I've been collecting, and this is the time to sell. All right, with a new frame. So I don't know how much the price will go, but simple to say, it's a museum collector. It's not an easy link where you tap it. Okay, now people are selling the one which I look at. Online, they're selling the one which is not this type, okay, the newer generation, where my daughter even never see this before. So I just put three. Okay, I have a stack of it. Okay, I have a stack of it from SMRT. A lot of pictures that are really incredible, beautiful. Different kind of so we start by three. If the price is good, then I will buy a bigger frame set to put more. So how much are they willing to pay for a new frame with an antique cut? This is called antique because three decades. Okay, so now Justin was lower megapixel, as you know. I didn't adjust it, and now it's on higher megapixel and it's much more clearer. So yeah, as I align it, so I need to put a bit of double-sided tape just to hold. Okay, just to hold. Like somebody walking passing by. Okay, and of course, not to destroy the cut itself, just a bit of it to hold, to put at the center. So when I frame it, it won't be moving upside down, turning around. There's a single trip where you can keep the cut, but usually people throw it away. Okay, it's a single trip, but there's also what they call it, like normal easy link where you can top up by gyro. So there's a name, right? Okay, there's a name, and it's called TransLink. It's not called EasyLink. It can be used on TIBS, TIBS buses, or SBS, usually. But most of them fake, because why? The red box is behind the driver, and just they put in, right, without the driver knowing how much they are going. Usually they put at a lower price. So the government have to improve. It lasts for nearly a decade. We're using this, not nearly a decade lah, before it comes to a decade to change into a new rules of EasyLink. Oh yeah, I really forget. This is belong to my nephew. Now he's 30 over years old and got three kids. So yeah. This is I mean, I can't sell this because with his name on, yes, and including one of it is my sis, which is now 60 over years old. Okay, last time I was in my 20s when I used this. Now I'm 50, nearly 53. You see, it's nearly 3 decades. It's considered, hard to get. It's a collection item. People don't think so when it back then, but now, yeah. People, I mean, like 20 years old, when I show my kids, they really, I mean, was amused to see that EasyLink was have this kind of, you know, what they call it, TransLink. So there you go, a new frame with an antique. All right, maybe you can see it correctly. I have to turn it the other way around. Alright, there you go, the first one. So I think the second frame, I will do it the vertical way, not the horizontal, because there's vertical and horizontal. So how much can this thing fetch? Okay, because normally I see online they are selling the new, I mean, EasyLink card, which are maybe 10 years, but when I look and look and look, searching for the old one, it's like back to the museum days. So, both frame is new, but the card is 3 decades, nearly 3 decades old. 3 decades will make it 3 decades. So, you can see, okay, I go into, alright, so now I go into macro, so you can see, much more clearly. Okay. It's a very nice series of cards. So this is excellency towards 21st century. We are already in the 21st century. Alright. And for this is made in 95. Okay. So this is how they look in the 90s. Okay. Alright. So, yeah, I don't know how much it can fetch. Just put it online. The one who buy may be a collector. Yeah. Because they love to see old memories back. Yeah, like my age. Simply 20 over years old kids won't see this thing. Yeah. And they will ask their mom or dad, what is this? And the mom and dad for sure will tell her, this is the first card that been released for electronic purposes. Before that is OMO, one man operation using coins. Isn't that right? Thank you for the day of watching my video, as it always on knowledge base. Bring back memories, for the younger generation, yeah, it's all about that, not more, not less. If you think so, you can just follow what I'm doing, and yeah, I'm doing what bring back my memories, that's all.